So today we are here in Mui Ne, which is a city on the southern east coast of Vietnam. We left Ho Chi Minh yesterday on a sleeper bus, and it was our first experience of the long Vietnamese sleeper buses. And it was a bit of an interesting one, to be honest with you. It was quite a small, cramped situation, but we made it nonetheless. There is one main reason we have come here to this area, but before we get into that, we've decided to start our day here along the coast, having a bit of breakfast. And what we've got is a couple of bits of bread out of the bakery, and we tried to order what we thought was a cocoa latte, but we have been given these instead. I have no idea what they are. They're pretty interesting looking. I know there's coffee in it. Apart from that, I don't know. It looked like he put custard in it, and then he's gave us this other drink on the bottom. I have no idea. So an interesting start to the day so far, but we're really looking forward to checking out this area and going and seeing the main attraction here as well.
Back at the coffee shop, we just translated the sign, and this one said it was a cocoa latte, so we said we would give it a go. Now that it's like all melted into each other, it actually looks pretty good, so we're gonna give it a go now and see what it's like. Give it a wee mix around. A cold hot chocolate.
Oh, I'm chocolate.
I'm not getting much coffee off it, but that's nice.
Oh, cocoa then. Mm. Yeah, they were right.
Oh, that's really nice, yeah.
And we've got a beautiful view out over all of the boats.
Pretty good start to the day. Pretty sweet one, probably unhealthy one, but a good one.
So when we got our lattes, we also got these like tea looking drinks. I'm not too sure what they are, but they taste pretty good. And our lattes were really nice. I've got a great like chocolatey taste in my mouth. But the area that we're actually sitting in is like a major place to come and visit in Mui Ne, because it overlooks all the different fishing boats that are out at sea. And there are hundreds of fishing boats out here. It literally looks like they're about to go to battle or something. It's so, so cool. But we're just chilling here, looking out. It is really nice, but I'm not gonna lie, you kind of have to like look past the beach section, because there is so much rubbish everywhere. But if you kind of like just cover that section and look beyond, it's really, really pretty.
So the main attraction and the main reason we have come to this area is to see the sand dunes that are here. They're meant to be absolutely amazing, and we have never actually seen like really big sand dunes before, so we're really looking forward to seeing these. There's two different locations you can go and see them here. There's the red sand dunes and there's the white sand dunes. The red sand dunes we actually went to see yesterday evening just after we arrived, and we made it just in time for sunset. It was absolutely beautiful, so, so cool, really nice to just walk around in this huge big sandy area. There was a lot of people around, but we were able to find a wee space out to ourselves to watch the sun go down, and it was just a wicked experience. And the sand was also that beautiful red kind of clay colour. Whereas what we're going to do right now is go and see the white sand dunes that are basically exactly what they say, just lovely white sand. So we're really, really looking forward to going and checking them out. And these white ones are also meant to be a lot bigger than the red sand dunes we've seen yesterday. So hopefully this is going to be a pretty wicked day. We've rented ourselves a scooter to go and check them out. This is our first time driving here in Vietnam, so that's been a wee bit interesting in itself. But we're going to get on the road now, get the day kick started, and go see the sand dunes. So let's bounce. Let's go!
Four, three, two, one!
Oh, the bike's gone off. The bike's gone off there. Oh, no.
There we go.
We've arrived somewhere.
So we have definitely arrived. We are in the right place, thank God. The drive here was actually wicked. There's so many big, beautiful, long, good, like really good stretches of road. the whole way along the coast here. It was so, so nice. But when we got here, there was just loads of like companies doing like ATVs, off-roading, big like sand buggy like trips around the dunes here. And we wanted to just come have a wee bit of a walk around because it's very expensive to rent them and we're in a bit of a budget, so budget friendly. So we didn't really know what was gonna happen, but we came into one of these places, we said we're looking to just walk around, and they said, yeah, just go on ahead. So we're just gonna go for a bit of a stroll. Don't know how far we're gonna get. We've got one bottle of water, which mightn't be great, so we'll wait and see. But they look massive so far and they're quite impressive off of first glance.
And because we're just walking around, it's a free activity. Woo! You got a wee friend there?
This is our tour guide for the day, Mr. Wolf.
Mr. Wolf.
Mr. Wolf.
Hello.
Take us to where we need to go. This way. Oh, no.
I can't do that. No.
it's hot. It is very hot though.
Something else to believe, a reason to be.
The sand here is literally so, so white, so clean looking as well, and it's honestly beautiful. Like, we are just completely like in shock of how nice it is, because we were afraid it was going to be a slight letdown. We didn't know how like kind of big and like dramatic looking, I suppose, they were going to be, but they haven't been a letdown at all. They've honestly been so impressive, so, so nice. But it is so, so warm out here. We literally feel like we're just like baking in the middle of a desert. And also, because we've come here kind of in the middle of the day, it's like nearly 12:30, 1 o'clock at the moment, there's literally like no people around at all. There's a few people like doing some sort of work or something in the middle over there somewhere. I think they had a wee like tent kind of thing, but there's no like tourists here at all. Whereas we were gonna come here first thing this morning for sunrise, because that's like when they recommend for you to come, I suppose. And it's meant to be absolutely beautiful, and I would say it is amazing watching the sunrise over the sand here and over the dunes. But it would be so packed, I would imagine. There's so many companies out in the roadside doing like sand buggy rentals, quad bikes, different kind of tour packages and stuff. And I have seen and heard other people saying, you know, there's a lot of people around in the morning. Whereas like it's literally all to ourselves at the minute. We just can't believe it. No matter how far we look here, we can see nobody at the minute, apart from the couple of people working. But apart from that, like, it is literally just us. So yeah, super happy we've come, and it is absolutely class. We are having a wicked time just chilling here, walking around and having a wee play in the sand as well.
So we have just made our way back down from the dunes. We had so much fun just walking around. We spent about an hour up there, but our feet were starting to get really burny and we were so, so thirsty. So we've made our way back down to the car park here, but we've timed it really, really well because a coach full of people have just pulled in. And as we were walking back, a few buggies were on their way out as well. So we are so, so glad that we got to experience the dunes just by ourselves for the time we were here. But we're gonna hop back on the bike and go back to Mui Ne town and see what else we can find today.
We're going for a ride.
Oh, another one!
So won't you come on out with me?
Hey. I've been demoted to backseat driver. Don't know how I've been about it.
There's no place I'd rather be. Together we'll escape deep into the night.
I guess that's my practice time over. I'm gonna let the main man back on the bike.
I'm the king driver after all.
No. He was complaining that his bum was sore. So it was time to let him back on. But I like getting a wee practice in here and there. I do feel confident on the scooter, but I could definitely do with more practice. Let's put it that way.
You're looking so hot, looking so fine. Baby, for the night, I want you to be mine. We're going for a ride.
Once we made it back to Mui Ne town, we decided to stop off at our accommodation because I got absolutely roasted today and I needed to cover up my shoulders. But once we got back to our accommodation, our pool just looked far too tempting. Get it, Paul! So we jumped in and had a bit of a splash around. The weather on this coastline as well has just been incredible. It has been so, so hot since we've got here. And coming from Ho Chi Minh, we thought it was going to be like quite similar, but we have just been loving the heat. But we have decided to come back into the town and end our day out where we started it, looking over all the fishing boats, because this view is just incredible. So we're going to chill out here and just take it all in.
Yeah, it was so nice.
Sitting here looking out all over all the boats here.
Yeah, it was wicked. And something really cool and unique about here as well is a lot of the boats are like wee circular kind of like a bowl, like a big bowl.
It's the first time I've seen pictures of them, but I've never actually seen them in real life. So they're so cool.
Very unique. And we've just been sitting watching loads of the fishermen going out and loads of them coming back in with their catch of the day. And it's just been wicked, honestly. And just looking at all these boats is just very, very cool. But we're so glad we came to this wee town and this area, because we were a wee bit unsure if we were going to come.
We were hemming and hawing over it. Yeah. There's so many places in Vietnam we want to go and see.
Yeah.
And it's so hard to pick which ones we want to actually go to.
Definitely. But the main attraction for us was the sand dunes, because we have never seen them and we were afraid they were going to be a slight letdown, but they definitely were not. They were wicked.
So impressive.
So, so nice. So impressive. Yeah, definitely. So well worthwhile coming
and check out. And now we've seen sand dunes.
Big tick off the list. Yeah, so we're so happy with that. But for now, we're going to go grab some dinner, but we're going to leave this video here and call it a night. So hopefully, lads, you really enjoyed, and if you did, we would love it if you'd join us again in the next one. See you later.
Bye.